We're gonna watch more Samurai Champloo. Today's episode, episode 6. Okay, so as we always do, last episode, Fu, Mugen, and Jin trying to go further to the next village, but they have to cross the river. So they need a boat, and they need to earn a boat fare because they don't have enough money for the three of them. So they stayed in the town where they at to earn more money. Again, another fun episode. I'm getting the hang of the humor because the episode, I guess the past four episodes, the humor is not shown yet, but episode 5, there's a lot of humor in it that it's fun. It's fun to watch it. I know, please be advised, there's a lot of adult things here, and now I notice 18 plus. All right, shall we get right into it? 3, 2, 1. Okay. Nihongashi. Yeah. I think it's just praying or something. Oh. Oh. Oh gosh. Yeah. He's having a little. He's gonna pass out. Oh no. Yeah, foo. So two left. Yeah. Did you 40? Okay. Oh no! Oh. You speak a little weird. Yeah. Maybe he just wants the sword. That's him. Juju. Are they like the police? Oh, okay. Yeah, are they like the police or something? Police. Yeah. What have you done? What? What the fuck? I feel like he's just wanna enjoy touring in Edo. Yeah, look at him. But why is he wanted? Oh from Holland. He's gay. Oh, that's all the things that he wanted? That's all that's him being wanted for? Sir? Who is this guy? Oh no. It became a show.
Nagasaki.
Watch part one? Or part one is starting on episode seven? What? Okay, I'm confused. All right, so this episode is very random. I guess just for like enjoying touring in the whole city of Edo. And at least we got a clue. We got a clue. So Nagasaki is the next town to visit. But that keychain with the skull, so something to do with that. So what's the point? I guess they've been following. I mean, by they, the other Europeans, they've been following him secretly, and then he's just escaping from them because he just want to experience Edo, and apparently he's not allowed to stay there. At least they get to enjoy. It's a little different scenario from the past few village that they visited. They don't have to save anything. They're just hanging out. Entered into a contest and voila! Now they get a clue. They're going to Nagasaki. This is a fun thing to end there. Okay, I guess we're expecting two parts again for the next episode. But yeah, nothing much to say about that. It's a simple episode. I still enjoyed it. Yeah. Well, it feels short, but it is what it is. That's it for today. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.